This is the terrace of our college Miraj Mahavidyalaya Miraj. It is specifically used for the collection of rainwater under the scheme of rainwater harvesting and recharging the borewells of our college. This building is L-shaped and we can collect the rainwater from both the sides of L-shaped terrace. During the rainy season, a huge amount of water is collected and this water is supplied to the borewells for recharging purposes with the help of PVC pipes. It is very useful for the enhancing the underground water level, which can be further useful in summer season to keep green campus during whole year. With the help of filtering process, the clean water can be used as a distilled water for various laboratories. In this way, our rainwater harvesting project is very useful for the recharging of the borewell, maintaining green campus, as well as for the laboratories of our college.